John Gurche is an artist who worked with Steven Spielberg on Jurassic Park. Little wonder that Gurche's sculptures of early man in the Smithsonian Natural History Museum are so lifelike.